seen sawed off shotguns. I seen all of this. I seen dynamite on the street.
Surrounded by violence and murder. Say we in the street and we gripping on heat. You got beef, then we frying your burp. My shoes on my feet and my words and my balls is all I got left with a murder. What happened to you?
Coming up next, it's a light heavyweight matchup between Butcher and Ildemar Marajo Alcantara. Butcher, Ildemar Alcantara. And here we go. Wow, he goes down.
Oh, he's back to his feet.
That's a damaging knee to the body.
Big right hand.
With the right hand.
Oh, yes. Look at that.
Solid right hand.
Oh, combination. Oh, he's going for it here.
I gotta see that again, man.
He hurt him with that hook.
Can he finish?
That's very good. He's wilting.
Look at that. Oh, my.
Ooh. That's it.
Ooh.
And it is all over.
That's where he don't
break. Great angle here. For the knockout. Check it out here. Bam! Lights out.
Slime Mary in the sing of the cow before we slaughtered it. Then I ordered it. Don't say your word to me. You already committed perjury. Bunch of lies and sneaks, and I don't play that. Never. You know better, you better say that. Laid by the pool, my legs getting massaged by a professional. Strictly business, nothing sexual. Seasonal vegetables looking exceptional. You ain't think I was hot, then now you wanna. I'm from a dirty borough where that sun don't come out. But when
the moon. Coming up next. It is our main event of the evening between Iron and Elias, the Spartan Theodoro. Iron,
you ready?
Elias Theodoro. Ready? And here we go!
Oh, head kick.
With the kick.
Hard jab.
Good combinations.
Left hand.
He lands a head kick. Oh, and another one. That hurt him. Solid shot to the body.
Got me on that one.
He hurt him with that hook.
He connects with the head kick.
Oh, big combination. He's got to be careful here. He's clearly in trouble. Powerful jab.
Oh! Huh? Okay.
My goodness.
Oh! Hey, Dad. Check this out. Middleweight. It's the only strikes only.
Hurt him with that right.
Something Theodoro.
Oh,
no. I mean, he left. He went to go get do something.
Oh, he's gotta finish it right here.
Huh? Probably. Ready? Dad. Look. What?
Landed a big kick for the knockout.
Am I what? Yeah. No? What are you talking about, bruh? Okay, the rock? That was a good fight. And I feel like I'm better at middleweight, but my middleweight kind of gets out of the way. Oh, this guy's gonna be, you know, he's hard to beat that way. Because yeah! No! She did! I fed her last night! Yeah? I'll feed her ass.
It's a middleweight matchup between Iron and Ultimate Fighter winner,
dog.
Michael Bisping.
Hey.
Iron.
You ready?
Michael Bisping. Ready? Here we go. A big combination. Oh, look at that. Oh, big kick. Oh, solid jab.
Nice combination.
He's in deep trouble here, Mike. Vicious combinations.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Yeah. BRB, guys.
Thank you. Where's the blue bucket? Where? I'm not here.
Whoa! Alright, getting back to that, that was a good kick. Now I see why they call it an axe kick.
Hard hook.
What a fight.
the left. Uh-oh, these are big strikes. This could be it right here. A huge kick for the knockout victory. Great angle here. Boom! And he's out. Between Bulletproof and Stipe Miocic. Bulletproof. Ready? Stipe Ready? Miocic. Here we go! Oh, that punch! I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up. There he is. Oh, look at that. He's got to be careful here. He's clearly in trouble. Oh, stunning jab. Big left hand.
What I just made?
Vicious shot to the body. Oh! That's it! Oh, he's out cold!
And it is all over!
Check out this angle here. Boom! And that is all she wrote.
Are you ready? You ready? Fight!
Nice jab. Body shot there, too.
Big head kick lands. Oh, that hook did damage.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here. Oh, big kick. Oh, the knee. Oh, very nice. Nasty knee to the body. He is in trouble. Hard straight punch. For the knockout victory.
Ooh.
Get out again. Oh.
I don't know what he was about to do on that, but I could tell it wasn't gonna be good if I didn't land it.
Between Iron and Ildemar Marajo Alcantara.
Iron. You ready? Ildemar Arkintara. Here we go! Oh! Big shot. Oh, that hook did damage.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
Vicious combination. Looking to finish the fight.
Good combination.
Oh, what an exchange. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
To the head for the KO victory.
Ooh.
And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot.
Rebels with the new sound. Okay. All right, heavyweight. Let's see what heavyweight.
Combination. Oh,
the knee!
Look at that!
Wow! Dang! But why didn't they register my kick? Sit down.
It's all over. Watch this again here. Lands perfectly, and that's the end.
No controversy in that one. Oh, I just tripped. I'm gonna
rock him with that right hand. Hard hook. Can he finish us? Very good. He's wilting.
Ow.
He goes down. Oh, head kick. The kick. Oh, he rocked him. That's it.
That's what you call karate in a nutshell.
What a knockout. To the head for the KO victory.
You guys enjoy the view?
And here it is again. Boom! Out cold. I walk in, Ric Flair, long fur coat wearing, dirty X rocking, silk shirt wearing, silk socks in, balls need to breathe, so Mr. Charles Cotton, you a
is that death? Okay.
Boy, I just pull up, fight club, throwing all domestic, international fair, but also locally respected. Savannah, chillin', pimpin', drippin', and stankin' like the Bruce Duke. Since baby needed pampers, and that leg and needed a new shoe. Make them call me BB King because I get that bitch to blue. Now they down on Benny D because they wanna smoke juice. And I'm slick, bout to run up on them smooth. Take a couple Polaroids to capture the moment. Now she's caught up in the rapture of this maggot.
What happened? What happened, Death? Okay, where's my guy? What happened? Oh. Okay. Looks like my title might come to an end here. Yep, it definitely is.
Solid jab. Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
What?
Hard straight punch.
Nice combination.
Mixing it up. Hard straight punch. Big right hand.
Vicious combination. Powerful kick. Solid shot to the body. Oh!
That's a big hook.
Oh! What an exchange!
Good combinations.
What a jab.
Looking to finish it right here.
He caught him with the head kick. Oh, he missed that kick.
Wow, another big jab scores.
Oh! Oh, he's out! Unbelievable! Look at this. Landed a gigantic kick for the knockout. Let's see that again. Boom! And he's out.
Is that?
Coming up next, it is our main event.
What is that?
I can't see what's going on. Thank you. No, no. Okay, I'm moving everything, yeah. Yeah.